You are an investment banker.
Well, I don't think there's any call for insults or name-calling.
Sorry, I was just...
Now, it is, after all, a very difficult situation.
Well, no, but let's face it, you are an investment banker, and I just wanted to get your view of the turmoil that is now engulfing the financial world.
Well, you know, I'm of a certain age. There are not many of us left, my generation. And I can look back at a time when the world seemed a simpler place, with some sense of certainty and order. I think of it as a golden age of banking.
You're thinking of the 60s, perhaps, or even the 50s?
No, I was thinking more of June last year. Why can't we go back to a time when people took the word of a banker as gospel, you know? Now when you get suspicion, finger-pointing, everybody asking all sorts of difficult questions.
What sort of questions?
Oh, well, yeah, you know, the sort of nitpicking, pointless things like, where's the money gone?